The goal for my brand is to be different, is to be unique and not just unlike any other brands. It's very important to maintain the quality and then also to maintain the personality and my identity in my brand. So I think my ultimate goal is to be me, to be Christian-like, but yet commercially successful. The biggest failure was the betrayal from my last business partner, my former business partner, because he doesn't really believe in my vision. He doesn't really think that I can actually create a brand that by handmade and hand paintings. I think what motivates me is because I'm a very competitive person. I will not accept failure. Zach is actually quite unique in Malaysia. It's the only shop in Malaysia that doing things like this now, business like this. They carry all the handmade and also independent brands. I think it's a very good opportunity for me to actually have a base in Malaysia, to have someone that carry me, my brand. Handmade business is different, it's difficult. It's not easy because we don't manufacture it. We won't be able to make as much as other brands. I have faith that my brand will become commercially successful and then will be able to sustain itself. I think bring happiness to people is very important and also makes people realize that who they are.